getting homeless people off the street over Christmas.
So what are you in military uniform for?
There's the Rex Forces.
Huh?
There's the Rex
Forces. The Rex Forces.
I'm not.
What, where's your ID? Well, yours is there, so how come this guy's operating?
Because he's new, he's brand new.
Just started.
You're not X-Forces, are you?
Yeah, we are. Okay. How do you know we're not X-Forces?
I know, okay. How do you know that?
You're not that, it's fine, buddy.
Yeah. How do you know that?
Right, let's talk about your band.
You missed it, mate.
Okay, how much are they?
Whatever you can.
A couple of quid. Can afford.
What do you make out of it?
Million quid.
Well, I make £1 per band.
You make £1 per band?
Yeah.
Okay, so what's the rest of that?
The rest of, where's that receipt?
Huh?
Give me that. You read that.
Thank you.
Yeah? Okay, that's fine, buddy. So which group are you?
Invictive Foundation, just come out of the army, set it up.
We know all about Invictive because they're being looked into, aren't they? So where's your peddler's licence or your council licence?
I don't need a peddler's licence.
Where's your council licence?
You don't need a council licence.
To operate, you need a council licence.
How do you want that? How do you? Right?
Because we do know. We've been following you guys in uniforms all over the place.
All right.
Okay. So, how much does that go for? And if it only goes for whatever they want to put in, how do you take a pound out of it?
I said £2. You said
no, you didn't.
Two. Yeah, I did.
You said how much they want to put into it.
Yeah.
Didn't you?
No, that wasn't me, was it? That wasn't me.
Right.
Rewind that and ask it if it was me.
Right,
well, go on then, crash on.
About? You're a charity.
We're not a charity. We didn't say we're a charity.
We're not a charity, so what are you?
Social
Invictus.
We're a limited company.
Ah, so you some of the.
So the money comes to us?
Companies.
No, the money comes to us, and this is what we're doing the money.
Part of the money.
I just showed you.
Don't put that in my face.
Oh, what are you going to do?
Don't put me in face.
What are you going to do?
Don't put that in my face.
What are you going to do?
I've just showed you what we're doing.
You're going to do, mate. You're in a town centre. No, I'm not. I'm just boring the people like you went out better to do.
You've got no
problem. How many homeless people have you paid for to stay in the hotel for Christmas?
Quite
how many?
Shut up.
You know nothing about us.
You know nothing about us.
No, and I've got every right.
No one said we are a charity.
Hey?
No one said we're a charity.
Invicted. You working for Invictus?
Well, I said Invicted.
Clean your ears out. Invicted.
No, what are you getting aggressive for, pal?
Because you're off, that's why.
Is that right?
Yeah, there you go, look. Invicted.
Take some of that. Say again, buddy. It's not really the way to get money, is it? For you, so your so-called charity, your support.
We're not saying we're a charity.
Ex-squaddies.
Yeah.
Ex-squaddies. It's not the way you really talk.
Are you an
ex-squaddie? Yes, buddy.
All right.
Am.
So why are you coming over just giving people?
Because the trouble is, there's so many people taking money wrongly.
So many. And we're not one of them people.
Huh?
And we're not one of them people.
Why is he not operating with a badge?
He's brand new.
He's got to have a badge.
Yeah, but he's brand new.
You need.
And you don't actually need a badge.
Yes, you
no, you don't.
We had the police out here yesterday.
Yeah.
I know, we do know.
We had the police out here yesterday, so why didn't we get told to move on if we didn't have a badge?
You've got to have a badge.
Why didn't we get told? Why did we
so
not get
to? Where's the money go to? So what are you actually,
what are you,
why are you a charity?
You've asked me three times.
I'm allowed to ask you as many as I want.
Right, thank you.
No, let me take your charity. Come on, buddy. Let me have a look at this.
Yeah, buy one.
No.
Buy one.
No, mate.
Well, you can't have a look at it then. You've already had
Should
a look.
Should I give you a donation?
£2.
Should I give you a donation?
£2.
How come he asked me for £3 to £5 then? I was about to get £2 out to buy one, and he said, you're asking for £3 to £5.
All
if you're
right.
raising money for Help the Heroes or
we're
whatever
not,
you
we're
say
saying,
you want.
We're not helping. We're not saying we're helping heroes. Look,
not a charity,
that's what we're doing. Yeah, we're helping an organisation. We're helping people.